What's up, guys? This is Dan Julian, back again with some more SpongeBob Nicktoons Clubs of Doom. Now, we just need one more. Now we just need to complete one more level. Right, as you guys can see here, no boss fight, just one more. And this is the place where we can found the last trophy and the last pieces, so we can fight the glove. I don't know what glove is. I think. I don't know how it's called for that, but let's just go in.
Get out!
Yes. Kick him like that. Ow, what's wrong with my eyes? Oh my god. Okay, guys. Be right back. Done. Get out here, stop following. Let's go. There's so much. You kick me, I'll hit you more. Because the first trophy is right behind this guy. So keep pressing it. Keep pressing it. Keep pressing it. There. Oh! There we go. Here he goes again. Oh yes, I like it. I like it. No, stop it. Stop it. Damn. Who's next? Nobody? Okay. What? Take this and take this. There we go. Another gadget. Green. There we go. Hopefully that's the last saving. Alright guys, as you guys can see, this isn't that hard if you be careful. This is not hard if you have your timing right. So in here, what you're gonna do, you have to watch your timing. You have to wait until this you have to wait until this platform already turned into the normal position, which is in the center. And that's a trophy. You have to wait until this platform turn into normal. Oops! You have to wait until let them turn into normal, or else they're gonna push you over into that this. But that's not all. There's the second one.
Suppose that was an accident.
This isn't hard if you got your timing right. If you got your timing right, you might can do this without falling. Just like I do.
Suppose that was an accident.
I didn't fall off. There we go. I didn't fall off. Let's go. Give me purple. I mean, this guy cost more purple. Get back down there. Stop it. Okay, that's it. Trying to collect this blue coin, whatever it is. Oh, there we go. Alright guys, we're gonna be doing this in next part.